Assalamu alaikum. Today's topic is 7 common myths about Islam, the religion of peace. We can all agree that the most productive way to shed ignorance is by creating awareness through correct knowledge. It is no different with Islam, which by the way is the most misunderstood religion in the world. Misinformation and anti-Islam propaganda have given birth to numerous myths about Islam that need to be dispelled one by one. The focus of this article will be to address 7 common myths about Islam, a religion of peace, justice, and submission. The first myth to be debunked is that Islam breeds and promotes terrorism. The second myth deals with the supposed oppression and ill treatment of women in Islam. The third misconception about Islam is the absurd and illogical assumption that Muhammad, peace be upon him, wrote the Quran, which is in reality the word of God. The fourth myth that requires clarification is that Muslims reject Isa, peace be upon him, namely Prophet Jesus. The fifth far-fetched myth is related to Islam being an intolerant religion. The sixth myth to be dispelled is the wrong belief that Islam is only the religion of Arabs. Last but not least is the myth that Islam has only been around for 14 centuries. This article will help Muslims and non-Muslims alike debunk these 7 common myths about Islam. This is made possible through presenting authentic and accurate knowledge that is derived from the Quran and Sunnah, the two primary sources of Islam.